Hello friends, in today's video I'll be showing you how to decorate your terracotta pot. These kinds of terracotta pot you can decorate it in very nice manner. You see, these are the pots we have made it, and if you want you can use it in indoor plantation. These are very nice beautiful colors in here, and I am showing you how to make them. And for this you will be needing some, this is the terracotta pot, and one will be needing a bowl full of water, and then some nail polish, different colors of nail polish, and a tube of color for base color for white coloration here, and one rope for just make a knot here, just to hang it around. And that this terracotta pot here, this is the just to hang it. So just to keep watching, I am showing you how we have made the base color up here, and have a look at the video how we have colored it in white color. Then have a look how we have made it, all the preparations from this nail polish. Using nail polish you can use it, just have a look. Just this sort of, and push it here. This is sort. Now take a bucket of water here, and these are all nail polish. Just see how I am using it. These are all nail polish, swirling and marble design of your pot. I am showing you how to do it. This is green color nail polish. Now using some red color. And some purple color too. Now mix it slightly. Now dip your pot very slowly. Now another. Nail polish. Use nail polish which are cheap.
Now swirl it lightly. Close up with the Now dip another one. Just take, dip it very, very slowly. Dry it out for a couple of hours, and after drying it out you may use it. Just see how I am doing it. So friends, hope you enjoyed the video. If you at all like the video, please give it a like, give it a thumbs up. If you want to share, please share with your near and dear ones. If you are very new to my channel, please subscribe my channel. I'm going to give you a lot about the gardening tips and tricks and all. Thank you very much. Thank you for being with us. So nice of you.